you ain't here, you ain't nowhere.
My nigga Mr. Grind, homie, you doing this thing.
Georgia, Georgia, in Magic City with the crew.
Good job.
Oh God.
Georgia beach with a thong.
You gonna be a millionaire one day.
Keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
The Kool-Aid man.
Kool-Aid man.
We did Georgia last night.
Okay, we're
gonna
do it live.
We in Alabama.
What about the women now? Let me say,
ooh.
Oh, wow. Here we go. Can you hear me, Marty? When I'm in need.
Come on, clap.
Oh, she a trifling. Bitch indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger.
Gold digger.
Way over time.
Way over time.
That thing's on me.
You kill me, Marty.
I ain't saying she a hoe, nigga.
We almost got one more hour.
The whole young folks come up in here. Who is that? That's what I'm...
So I went to aisle 9, and I seen a hoe.
Well, a dirty hoe. Well, a raggedy hoe. Well, a bama hoe.
Well,
and I took this hoe
and
gave her 9 inches of good dick and turned it to be my
power.
And I thanked the babies.
Nigga, that's a good thing.
The Lord showed me the baby mine.
Miss Cherry, a.k.a. Strawberry.
I'm gay.
You gay?
I'm gay.
You gay?
And I love it.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
July 21st, hey, killed it right here, hey, at the owner's box. Hey, we did it big, coming to the crew right here live. Ah, swag, 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 swag.
Show tonight. I love it.
What was your favorite part?
The counseling.
The counseling, she liked the counseling part, that funny part of. Let's go, let's keep moving, let's keep moving. How you doing?
Hey.
We right here with Miss Laquita. This your first show, how did you feel about it? What did you think about it, your first show?
It was great. Everybody was really funny. I love the Jamari Show and John did a good job.
Okay. She loved the Jamari Show and John. We got some women right here. All three of them. How do y'all like the show? How do you like the show?
It was good. Good. Good.
Good, good, good. What was your favorite part of the show?
Everything was good.
Everything was good. Okay. How about
I need my hat back for work tomorrow.
Oh, she need her hat back. She work at the Waffle House. I borrow her hats. What about you? Hey,
I'm the Waffle House team.
You like the Waffle House team?
Because
they work at Waffle House.
Let's go.
Hey,
let's go.
We got a couple right here. I don't mean to interrupt them. I came over here freestyle. She gave me a look like, I know you ain't finna joke on me. How y'all doing? How y'all enjoy the show tonight?
We good, man. I enjoy the show, goddamn. I enjoy the freestyle, goddamn. I enjoy Joy. I enjoy you as a narrator, goddamn. You did your thing, goddamn. All my niggas did their thing. All my niggas fall through the shop and everything. I see these niggas on a daily basis, man. And it just amazes me when y'all get on stage, man. The only thing I want to say is, don't forget about me when y'all get some money.
Oh, okay. That was up. How about you, Miss Lady?
I enjoyed the show.
She enjoyed the show. It's that simple. She enjoyed the show. Let's move on. We got more. What did you enjoy most about the show tonight?
I enjoyed everything. Everything was nice.
The light bright in her face. She ain't used to that. What was your favorite part of the show?
DJ Joy
was funny. He was moonwalking and all type of stuff. James Brown doing his thing. We got she got a nice weave tonight. She switched it up. I know this girl. If you ever watched my Lemonade video, Cooja Mane, and Miss Portia Davis. How you doing, Miss Portia?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
How did you enjoy the show tonight?
I loved it. It was a good show.
It was a good show. What's your favorite part?
Jamari Show when DJ Joy and Chad Host when Tico was speaking with the Reverend.
The Jamari Show. She loved the Jamari Show.
Just love with you, man.
What you thought about the show tonight?
Man, y'all did a good job, man. Great job at that.
What was your favorite part of the show?
Shit, D. Anthony. You already know.
Who that?
D. Anthony right there.
D. Anthony. What you like about D. Anthony?
That boy just a straight fool, man.
He's a straight fool.
Straight
fool. Long as you ain't like the way he physically looked.
That's cool.
you like the Anthony.
Yeah.
That's it.
I like all y'all, for real.
You gonna come back to see us again?
You already know that, man.
What's about the show tonight?
Jamari Show.
Jamari Show.
Yeah.
That's on the board.
All of it.
All of it. She like all of
it.
And Kanye. She like Kanye.
D. Anthony.
What you enjoy most about the show tonight?
The Jamari Show and the Anthony Turner.
Jamari Show and the Anthony Turner. And Chris Hessner. And who else?
Hilarious.
You liked a lot of people.
Yourself.
You like me? Okay.
Yes.
I was all right.
Yes.
But I was out. Damn, she gonna agree with that.
All right.
Appreciate it. Includes Mr. Grind coming to the corner. We're gonna end it right here. They taking pictures, doing it big. We're gonna make sure y'all come back next month.
Having these hoes stink. I just smelled goddamn Calhoun food. Piggly wiggly, all that bullshit, man. I'm talking about these hoes.
I didn't smell that, but hey, it is what it is.